is someone I could love. But gain and money is all she ever thought of. How could that be my fault when she gambled and lost?